A recent tradition in Morro Bay has become a local spectacle at the 13th annual Mermaid, Sea Creature, and Pirate Parade. The parade was started by former Morro Bay Mayor Janice Peters as a way to celebrate the town's culture. The event is meant to bring local families together while also providing fun and goodies for kids. Costumes included colorful mermaids, legendary sea creatures, and hardy pirates.